long distance internet relations. The world's a little faster every day. I know it's all well and good, and I don't embrace it like I should, but I wouldn't want to go backwards even if I could. But I still like bologna on white bread now and then, and the sound of a whippoorwill down a country road. The grass between my toes and that sunset sinking low, and a good woman's love to hold me close. I like my 50-inch HD plasma. Feels like they just reach out and grab you. 500 channels at my command. I finally gave in and got a cell phone that I hardly ever seem to turn on. I guess I never had that much to say. And I still like bologna on white bread now and then, and the sound of a whippoorwill down a country road. The grass between my toes and that sunset sinking low, and a good woman's love to hold me close. Top that sits on a desk. I don't use it much except to check on some old car from yesterday. I kind of like that music thing. You just download them and you can save about every song that's ever been made. But I still like bologna on white bread now and then, and the sound of a shovel head down a gravel road. The grass between my toes and that sunset sinking low, and a good woman's love to hold me close. Well, I guess what I've been trying to say, this digital world is okay. It makes life better in a lot of ways, but it can't make the smell of spring or sunshine or lots of little things we take for granted every day. Oh, and I still like bologna on white bread now and then, and the sound of a whippoorwill down a country road. The grass between my toes, that old sunset sinking low, and a good woman's love to hold me close. Yeah, bologna, a woman's love, and a good cell phone.